Hey, what's up? This is the rhombic cube octahedron, partly assembled. And this is one that I've completed.